You've chosen something because somebody told you, if you do this course, you will get a better job. Again, you want to be better than somebody, that's all. When you invest your life in doing something that you don't care for, in my opinion, you must be miserable. Otherwise, what is the point of making the choices? What is the point of investing our lives in something that matters to us?